BeVision S1 operation video. The BeVision S1 features static image analysis to provide high-resolution direct measurement for powder and suspensions in the size range from 1 to 3,000 microns. It offers 24 different particle size and shape distribution information, which allows for comprehensive and reliable characterization of the sample material. The BeVision S1 is highly applicable for product and process optimization in various industries, for example, abrasives, metal powders, pharmaceuticals, mining and minerals, ceramics, and so on. It can often be used to cross-validate particle sizing methods such as laser diffraction. Sample dispersion. For dry powder tests, the BT910 can disperse dry powders under controlled conditions for the rapid sample preparation and offer a reproducible sample dispersion method. It works for tightly bound agglomerates just as reliably as the gentle and smooth dispersion for brittle and coarse particles. The entire process is user-friendly at every experience level. The sample plate with well-dispersed glass beads is now moved under the objectives ready for a test. Image capturing. Open the software. Turn on the camera. Select a suitable objective. Adjust the focus knob to view the particles and make the particle image reach a focused state in the camera window. If the camera image is too dark or bright, you can simply increase or decrease the GSV and EV until the images of particle are well dispersed, clear and uniform in brightness. Save the image. Click Start Test. Fill in the sample information, click Next to adjust the hardware parameters such as resolution, color mode, flip mode and so on. Next, process preview. Select the saved image. If the predefined analysis sequences settings cannot fit your test requirements, you can click Clear to remove all analysis sequences, add binarization, filling close holes, delete edge particles, delete undersize based on the measured sample. You can also select other options like clear particles if you find it necessary. All of these settings can be saved as the standard operating procedures for your next analysis without having to reconfigure them. Well, all the initialization settings and checks have been completed. Start the test now. Analysis and results display. Move the stage gradually by rotating the XY stage knob and click Analyze Current Image. The software will automatically analyze the particles that you expect to test. When the number of particles reaches the set goal, you can end the test and the software will prompt you to the result page immediately. The particle size and shape distribution are shown in a form of a chart or graph. Here is a number-based result, but if you are particularly interested in a volume result, it can be converted to volume easily. This is important, for example, when compared to laser diffraction. For every particle, you get 24 different size and shape parameters. This gives you a huge amount of detail about every single particle. Most shape parameters are in compliance with ISO 9276-6, such as aspect ratio, circularity, convexity, etc. In addition, the software displays all individual particle images directly in the particle gallery. If you have interest in any specific shape parameter, it can be sorted by circularity or by aspect ratio in single particle data window, for example. Also, the formats of report can be freely switched among PDF, image file and so on. Built with predefined templates, the software enables you to produce professional reports with just one click. However, if the default templates do not meet your requirement, you can easily edit the reports and change the font, layout, format, etc. For the records comparison function, the BeVision software also generates a comparison report that includes detailed comparison among records. Despite these advanced technical features, almost no maintenance or spare parts are necessary for years. The powerful BeVision software is included without any additional charges. This brings us to the end of today's video. Hope you will find it useful. For more information, please visit our website www.bettersizeinstruments.com. Thank you for watching.